Greetings, foolish mortals. Tis I, Cat, here to do Cassette Beast. Because I didn't feel like continuing and doing a new Batman game. I do not feel like doing Kingdom Hearts. I definitely don't feel like doing Yakuza right now. And I have done this game, and I just want to feel like I want to vibe. I want to chill. Totally not just trying to get a bunch of followers so I can just attack Sit because Sit's birthday's today. Hatch day. Sorry. How's everyone doing, by the way? Is everyone doing well? Funky fresh? Fancy free? Etc, etc. Oh, yeah. Also, Hopper updates. Look! So, I currently set the Hopper fund to the actual goal of the... According to Mom, the high end of what the surgery is going to cost us. As you can see, my tail is pointing at it. Point. Which is around 600, and basically all the money currently in there is the Hopper fund. That has been raised up for however long we've been doing the Hopper fund. I can't remember. My brain is going the way of the dodo. Help! Fire! Mario! I need your brain. Cora's not here today. Cora's not feeling great. I'm not 100% either, but like, I have a month to raise money, and I need money. So, taking a cough drop in. Brain cells being used. Okay. So, this is a thing I am trying to do. Hopper needs to get his nuts removed. Quick and berry removal. Yank! I need to raise basically $600 to get the surgery done in a month. My mom has faith in my abilities of raising funds. Mom has better faith in my ability than I do. All right, hold on. I'm chucking on a cough drop. So today we will be playing, like I said, Cassette Beast. And hopefully if you guys have enough money, if you have any spare cash, even if it's a dollar, just throw it over at the Hopper Fund. Because you can tell we're already 83% there. That's because most of that, all that money is from the Hopper Fund. So I just need to raise a little bit more. If you have a dollar, if you want to commission me, Ko-Fi is where it's at. I'm also chewing on a cough drop, which you should not be doing. Oh yeah, my phone. I grab that so I can read chat when I play the game. I keep forgetting to do that because I've been doing so many art streams. No phone. I don't want to watch the baking shows right now. Okay, low-key, yes I do, but we have to stream. Anyway. Oh, Tad, I need you to hold my phone for me. Use your little paws. Flippers. Nubbins. I hope y'all are doing great and everything. Mom has, I don't know why, my mom thinks I have the ability to do this. I don't know why she assumes I have the ability to do this. Well, yes, I do have a commission in the back burner and the money will go straight to the Hopper Fund. If we hit 600 exactly, we have no more money for Hopper in case Hopper has any, in case Hopper needs to get the leg surgery done.
Which is a small problem.
Which I'm very concerned about. But like, according to the vet, the cat's doing fine. And this vet thinks that there's no real point to removal of the leg because he's handling it, but like, we'll get there when we get there. And hopefully I can stop pushing the Hopper Fund again. I don't know. My brain is... I'm doing the hand motion right now. I keep forgetting you guys can't see that. Let's get to the game. Which, yes, I do have the wiki available for me so I can know what is effective against what. Also, there's a slight concern that one of my controller might be going bad. Or the Captain Zed was heading to see what's up with the morning town in the east. He fell asleep around the long way. Yay. No game audio? Oh, right. Hold on. Fixing. How about now? Some land keeper stuff. Right. Thank you. I was just switching up the party.
Oh.
This is around like a rocket, but you... Okay, I need to get the fiery dash. We're gonna be doing the Landkeeper's mission, so we need to take him with us. Right, you have Cloxley. Right. Ooh, that actually might be useful.
You could use a break. I'm happy to take over.
I'm tired, to be perfectly honest, Leo. I'm trying to just do a nice, quiet, chill stream where we vibe. Good little guy. Rewrite that emergency fund thingy. But I am what you call lazy. So if you can see the bar on the bottom, we have to raise $600 to get his nuts removed. Not the heathens of Harbor Town. What? Come on. I've been attacked by a dice! Dice. Da 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 da. $160 Damn. Oh, dude. Oh, look at Musketeer. It's adorable. Don't die. Poison metal. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Cap attack!
Yeah.
Angie cat! I'll figure that out later. Mm-hmm. Need to find a campfire. I'm about to die.
Hey!
Are you finding the traffic cat form? Kind of suits you, you know? Transforming into a big traffic cone crab to defend people of New World. I like it. No, you don't. Evolve your monster forms? Ayos, please! Melee or attack? Why don't you decide for me? Do a poll. Let that go for like 3 minutes. I have to go to the bathroom again. Poll has started! That. Decide our fate.
Seriously, someone decide. I can't decide.
People are saying the range one. I guess I'll pick the range one then. I mean, one person voted. One. Singular. Uno. Hello. We realize long necks allow them to spot weaker monsters from afar by altering flashes of their red and green eyes. They can paralyze the prey with dizziness and migraines. Gotcha. You have to get him to a 5-star rating, and then you just go to a camp and just rest, and then it will say evolve your thingy. So you gotta get him to 5-star, and then they evolve that way at a campsite. You didn't know, huh? Yeah, I found about that on accident. I've done this map. Yeah, I did this map. This was from a mission earlier. Fight. Need a certain sticker. I need a certain sticker to make this work, though. See how Cloxley has an ability called Spring Loaded? That basically lets the set turns the user's melee attack into attack ranges. Since this thing is based on range, y'all can see where I'm going with my mindset. The only problem is finding a spring loaded. crap, I killed it. Landkeepers, I'm getting close to the landkeeper area. Blame it. Raise arms. Oh god, he has a second form. Ah! There we go. Seer! You got a Pokemon. All seers are mostly seen at night, hovering several meters above the ground. They get their name from the unnerving behavior where they appear to be slightly observing humans with a single uncharted eye. Damn.
You call that breaking my spine? You red team ladies wouldn't know how to break a spider. My spine!
Drinker.
Thank you. I'll hydrate in a second. Need to find a campfire.
Yeah!
This is like in the top 10 campfires I've ever helped make. A real Mamona is fire. Good work. Oh, I'm running low on wood. No, leave us alone. Leave us alone.
Hey!
At this island when I was little. Good for you! What is that and how do I become it? Thank you for the AP, baby! anything that gives Eugene experience. Ow! Ow! Get freaking Boxley up in levels, he might be a little bit more equal to us. What is it, phone? Thank you. Of course there's a campfire here! Yes, that was totally my plan. If a squirrel eye gives to the Dalkoon poses while in training, it is destined to become a manosphere. Hiding its face beneath a black helmet, the manosphere fights without restraint or self-control. Thank you. least we're getting a lot of plastic. Which one is when the human elf piece broke into the... Obstacle. Okay. Oh, I think that's what Traffic Crab can turn into if I didn't pick the ranged ability. I'm gonna collect it. Turn me into poison, dude. Okay. I'm sorry, a what? Classic type attack on a fire type, release black smoke. smack. Body experience. I was floating above my body in my bed, and then whoosh, sucked down a vortex. This thing, no, here I was. My battle shouts. For what?
Yeah!
Yeah, it's like when I'm facing down foes before I transform. So I'm like, let's do this, transform. Ongoing project, okay? What if I shouted I'm going monster mode? Would that work? Not at all. Back to this another time then. I would do voice acting, but if you can not hear from the gravel in my throat, yeah. You have a special bond with everyone here. You better not get in our way. Uh-huh. You totally have a special bond. Sure, and I'm the Queen of England. Okay, maybe you do. Rude. All right, if ground gets poisoned, I have the poison touch. Keep damaging me with spit. I love it. Oh. Nicely done, Cloxley. That motherfucker.
Gone.
Ow! Why are you smacking the door with a stick? Okay, get in, Jesus.
Flaps through the me-shaped hole.
Why is there a me-shaped hole?
Because we didn't fix the hole last time I was here.
Ira, we gotta fix these holes.
But you made it look all pretty with flowers and a frame and stuff, and it never got fixed, so I just kinda used it.
Hi, Ira.
Hi, how you doing?
I'm sick!
You're sick again? But where the fuck did that guy come from?
Jesus. He came from Jesus.
Is that the
bullet one that I need to collect, yeah.
Well, he's interesting. I want him. Nero!
Hi, Nero. Could you give Nero a shout out?
Yeah. Is it just normal, or do I need to put the at?
Exclamation point, and you can use the at if you want.
Oh, if I want, okay. Making sure. So, still good to give you love, Nero. Yay, Nero. Why are you a weird bug?
Don't insult the tardigrade form. We like the tardigrade.
Dwayne. Although, at the same time, it does remind me of a bug. It reminds me of a, too big.
Ow! 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 Ow!
Oh, multi-shot. That's awesome. What?
Oh! Wheezing! sprite. Self-destruct. Great maneuver. Said no one ever.
Did it just...
Yes.
Don't need to...
Yes. I know.
Well, there's another one right there.
Pull the tape out.
Why is their tape red?
Because they're a remix version. Think shiny.
What kind of shiny? I want to see.
You don't get to see. I'm busy killing. Okay, be by yourself.
We want to play. I like Cassette Beast. Good to see you.
What?
I have Cassette Beast to make me want to play again. I just haven't played in a little while.
Die, you never morked!
You leave never alone.
It's trying to kill me, Iroh!
I actually got one and I named it Edgar. I named it Edgar E. Poe. Or Edgar A. Poe.
Yeah, A. Poe, Alan.
A. Poe. Brain. My brain went Edgar twice.
But yeah, Edgar Poe, the greatest known person ever. I'm thinking! Problem is, its ability is really high. I don't think I have a high chance of this. Maybe I do have a chance for this. Get in. Come on. Yoink. Mine. Bulletino has only one defense mechanism, and that's to launch itself headfirst into danger when panicked. This is a bad idea, but the Bulletino does it anyway. Need help? Okay. Now you can perform B to do a short dash.
Can you help me out?
No, we're good.
Okay.
Oh no, self-destruct.
How's your mod doing? Hello.
Nice. Campfire. Which is good. money, no problem. We're offering financing at a mere 10,000% at per out on them. Murder the land keeper.
Oh, he's gone.
Bear chop! Blink. Thank you, Leo, for giving Iroh a gifted sub. Iroh, congratulations, your blanket has been upgraded from cotton to flannel.
Yay!
Copper chop! Onion. New World doesn't have a currency, so there's no way to pay it off yet. Interest continues to compound in the meantime. However, it's all a perfect scheme. All right, we have to come in through the roof. Don't ask. For dying. Yay.
Ha.
why not take more plays in the trusted brother Cooper? Prepares to rejoin her families on the other side. Okay, weird cultist. Great. Kill the cultist. Damn it. Stats each time they sleep. Aww, he's sleeping. I just summoned a demon.
I love the music in this game.
Yes, Plant, the music is good in this game. Ah. I keep getting cornered by... Go find it. The hell was that?
Something don't sound right.
That don't look smart.
Oh. Guacalope looks neat, and so does,
Gargamel Gold. Yeah.
Oh, hey, wait, I heard a second
one. Oh.
Nobody expects the Spanish Inquisition!
Look, the Spanish Inquisition.
Good Spanish Inquisition.
Summon of the Spanish Inquisition. I'm doing alright, PGL.
That was close. Because you desire to be home. Allow me to end your pain and become a tribute to our angels. Exquise me! Oh, good. Plastic can take electricity. Good to know.
That is really good to know.
Fudge. Existence is suffering. Yeah, and you're making me suffer. Great, I exist.
I spot a little silhouette of a duck, Scattermoosh. Scattermoosh will show us a Nyro thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Shout it out.
Yeah. Yes. There. Shouting me out. How dare you?
He's a baby. Not bigger. It's tardigrade that evolves as evolves super senses. Its outer armor almost entirely covers its pink worm-like core, which is partially visible through the glass gnome helmet. Yeah. Need to get Cloxley leveled up some more, and then we can have it completely evolved, and it might actually be really, really good. Who knows?
Anything's possible.
Me growing a mullet is possible. Sorry, my brain is turning into mush right now. Give me a second.
You're good.
I forgot to buy supplies before leaving town.
I'm actually on my way trying to get back to town so I can get supplies because I'm out of tapes.
Tapes, I'm fine. It's everything else I'm having issues with.
Au revoir.
Hey.
Welcome. Goodbye.
Ability to swim in any waters reported. Swimming, huh?
Wait, something actually gives us swimming?
Yes, I'm not telling you. You have to find out on your own.
Is it the weird seal with the diver's helmet on its head? Because it's freaking adorable. I saw one of them earlier.
Ah.
But I didn't go over to poke it yet because I was going the wrong way.
Hey.
Ah, goody. I got 300 wood. A bird, because dolphins suck. The only, yeah, bird.
Birds, because dolphins do suck.
No!
Well,
Northwest Park. Do you think he needs help with it? Okay, that's all the way over there. Okay. Just collecting quests. Wall, I have the power. Neener, neener, neener. Because there was a bank, and now all I see is a river. Maybe at least I'll find a revenue stream. Ha 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 ha, revenue stream. Puns.
Oh.
It's me here. Don't you recognize me? No. Samplings by the pipe.
Well, thanks.
stealing random iced lattes. Perfectly normal. This is your base of operations? Oh, I just took your iced latte, dude. There we go. Must find all the planters. Charting histories of unlikely community. Right.
Rasputin, I'm going to show you a picture.
Hi. I'm just reading these to myself. My throat hurts. Da da da, or else we're doomed to repeat it. I know, blah blah blah. Ability called Bish Bash Bots. I love that. New life. Yeah, trans banks. Basically, those were truly the days. Yes, expensive things. Son, you live like this. Don't worry about Trapper Crab. That's just my son. He loves playing with his bootleg tape. Yeah, have you ever seen a monster that in your travels that is in normal color? That's a bootleg. Permanently have different colors, different elemental types, abilities from usual. When you record them, they usually keep these attributes. Record bootlegs have a higher rate of producing uncommon and rare moves, so they can be very useful here. Why don't you take this for yourself? I have an aquatic traffic crab. He's blue! Look at him! Here, there's some rare bootleg monsters sparkle and shine like they're covered in glitter. Chinese. four of them. There's one up there. Two up there.
Hello, sweetie. Ta-ta! Hello? Ta-ta! Hello? Well...
Reason and length seems to collect a lot of it. I know it smells real bad and certain monsters leave it behind.
Ta-ta!
Well... Greetings and salutations!
Oh god, it's the guy who invented D&D.
Yes!
I'm just curious, I'm so... Message, humble townsfolk, mayor, sword me, unknown, say...
Excellent! Greetings! Excellent! Thank you!
Thank you! That was easy. Floating worm creature?
Greetings!
You mean... Oh. Stardigate. This is gonna be so easy, because I just collect one of everything I see.
Well...
Right.
Nah. Bye.
I like lavenders. Might be sleepy as hell, actually, in real life. I'm gonna fight you. The threat. Okay, that exists. We go. Need to get back to where you're currently doing. They can't save the world from that type of treatment gun. Maybe one day some dumbbells will wash up on the beach. Ha ha ha. Yes, please. Behold! Robin Dam! He's so stupid. I love him. Our keen shots with their plastic bows and arrows and are able to accurately strike a target with a suction cup arrows from 300 meters out. They pride themselves on their keen aim and their keen sense of justice.
Aren't you wonderful, Chaos Entity? I will see you later. I gotta dip.
Okay, be safe. Don't do anything stupid.
You stay safe. Get better, okay?
I'm trying.
That's all I ask. Okay, I'll see you later. Bye, chat!
This place isn't safe. Yeah, from me. Baby! Increase my scope, baby! Be all right. Yeah, it's almost like I'm really good at this game. Hi, chai latte. Hope you enjoy your lurk. Yes, strengthen my abilities. Question for you, cat. It's a big one. Are you ready? Are you a dog person or a cat person? I'm both, really, but cat person. Interesting. Okay, that means you're someone who values independence and personal space. Yeah, I enjoy personal space. Thank you. It also could mean that they're... tells me you think they're much cuter. Get him down, get him down. There we go. I want one. We have become glass! And we have residents! Oh, thank goodness. Yay!
Huh?
I don't know where I was. I was a man dreaming of a dynamoth, or was I dynamoth dreaming I was a man? Okay. You need to be on whatever drugs and get off of them. Ask you how you're finding it, that first monster I gave you back. It was Banshee, right? It's a pretty cute monster form. When I used it in the past, I had to get this weird sensation of floating. If I had those big hooves, I felt like I could smack monsters pretty well with those. It takes some time getting used to. How each month the form changes in your body feels. Sometimes it seems that you're taking, you're doing a cracking job and learning the ropes, though. Yeah, it's like I play Pokemon a lot. Puppercut is actually kind of cute and adorable, and it turns into something else, which I think means southpaw. Deal! Mine!
Cat, what do you call a hippo with one leg? A hoppo.
Hate you. Plant. Bad plant. go to the corner where you belong. Xyveal's helmet. Xyveal's helmet heads not only allow them to breathe water, but contain an air pocket that helps them float in water. As they're very mobile and likes the seas, they're a little slower on land. I now know how to swim, baby. Stories about the Black Swan event, Swan events that expands in their whole world. Black Swan events are major historical events that come by surprise and changes everything. I've heard all sorts of stories: fascist uprisings, pandemics, global war, runaway climate change, ecological microplastic capacity. This sounds like all us. Well, buddy, let me just tell you about how all of that is happening right now in our world. There's a world in which they all had those things at once. How doomed would they be? I'm just gonna curl up into a ball right now. Or do that. That works. The Sharkman War of 2023. Hey, where's the Sharkman War happening? Oh boy. Oh, these things are level 30. Fame survivor was Captain Judas is camping on an island in the southeast. I know he'd probably hate me for relying on modern conveniences, but he's just so hot. I'm going to assume your dog, Bucky. Okay, I need the electricity ability.
Hydrant, you bastard! Hydrant!
Thank you for the hydrate, Leo. Oh, that's the one with the switch that I haven't figured out how to use. Gotcha.
Oh, you Amazon. Call that breaking my spine? You red team ladies wouldn't know how to break a spider. Oh, my spine!
Thank you. Thank you.
Here's a riddle. When is a croquet mallet like a billy club? I tell you, whenever you want it to be.
Squirenade! Okay. Damn it. Ow. Why are we romancing? We're about to do something really stupid that hopefully might work or not. Okay. And we're about to split. You failed your hibernation, buddy! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Yes! 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 Bud. can do this. Fuck it, let's kill it. Yay, we won. If I just go a little further, then my next rest I could give squat. Come on, fight me! So close! couple more. Yes, I am grinding right now just so I can level up Scorvire. Yes. Thank you. Time only moves forward. Oh, just something my dad used to say. Because it's something that time marches on and we can't turn back the clock, change our mistakes, or should we do well in the past, even if we want to. I guess that means I should be thinking about the next step in our adventure. After all, the arrow of time only moves forward, Kat. Honor. Look, Vire, you're now a Pangolian. Look, you're a Palgolian. You're a paladin Pangolian. Are you happy? Palgolian is the mature form of squirey who has remained true to their principles and has become the knight of great future. Palgolians wield striking golden halberds, which they use to defend their allies in the heat of battle. They even have a ally, halberd. Game was about to crash. No! I am now. Perry corpse. Oopie. They emerge entirely with some remains forming his body of bone, soil, and stone. They are hulking beasts and can grow larger over centuries. elegance or ruthlessness? I know ruthlessness is Jormin, that weird one. Elegance, I know, is the Medusa one, and I like the Medusa one. Chat, what do you want to do? Elegance or ruthless? I'll make you guys vote on it while I go to the bathroom. Go to the restroom. Pick. Decide the fate of this little guy. And if no one picks anything, I'm doing secret third option. Wow. Okay, I go to the bathroom and the vote's been changed. Crazy, I thought it was going to be secret third option. No, people want me to do elegance. Well,
the voting still happens.
I really should set it so you multi-vote.
Just so you guys can waste your points away.
Seems like elegance is going to be the one that wins. Hey. My power bank was trying to hold my controller hostage. How rude. Elegance won. Okay. Meridusa! Meridusa is an individual by a hive mind, a collection of tiny serpentine creatures with a singular, unified goal. In this case, that goal is for Meridusa to dress like it's on its way to a fancy ball and have a good time doing it.
Au revoir.
Hi, Sim. The heck? Another achievement! Take it, take it. Yeah! Musketeer.
It squeaks! It's adorable!
Musketeers could also be found sharpening their swords on stones underground caves where they dwell. It is not common for them to find dueling any squirrelies that happen to be crossing their paths. Interesting. Nobody in New World can seem to agree on the basic sort of facts. Some choose to accept the idea of a multiverse. I think the island is just full of liars. For instance, a lot of people here deny that the 1969 Mars landing happened. It can't be it can't land on anything. I know, Brad. Can someone give Brad a shout out, by the way?
Wait!
No, not you too. Boy. skin will entice its prey and to approach it with unblinking amber eyes and a big smile. However, any creature that's lured by this charade will be swiftly cut down by razor sharp claws as it conceals beneath its dirty cloak. I fib.
Hello, are you
happy
people? Hello there.
Hi.
Are you slowly going insane?
No.
No.
Can't go somewhere I've already been.
Oh. I'm just waiting for my pizza to warm up.
While we starve. No, no, no!
Icky nose! What a long day.
I'm still having a long day.
Really?
Yeah, I'm just tired. Yeah, Violicious wants to know if you brought enough pizza for everyone. Also, shout out Violicious.
Well, I don't know. I don't know. Did it work yet? I did get myself a new cop. It's, yeah.
You okay?
It's a very sad cop.
Why is it sad?
Hold on. It should be landing with you in a moment.
Me? Recovering from something and also trying to hopefully get money within a month to get Hopper's balls removed. Design is a perfect urban development opportunity. I found it first. Oh god, vampires!
The bloodsuckers. Yeah, it's landed for you now.
What?
Yeah, the actual image of the cop. I don't know, PGO. Have a look in the Helldivers.
Yeah. I only need, like, I'm at, like, 85% of the goal because of the Hopper Fund that we were already raising money to help Hopper anyway for potential leg removal. But, so we're kind of there. We're, like, 85% of the way there. I think I just need, like, what's 85% of 600? Yeah, that much. Yeah.
Yeah, that.
You asked me to math.
No, I didn't.
$90 remaining. There we go. See, someone here has a brain cell, and it ain't me.
Brain's old, not with me. I tell you that right now.
Don't you have Helldivers later tonight?
Nope. It's Final Fantasy tonight. Helldivers tomorrow. No, Sea of Thieves tomorrow. I'm doing Helldivers after Final Fantasy. Right, back and boom. Pizza ready.
We don't have a math button. entirely. Oh my god, I love him. He's adorable. He's a Dijon and a bartender. Not the love.
Yes, PGO, it's the mug you thought it was.
Deb, did you send me money?
No, 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 I'm innocent. I'm innocent.
Oh, Azatoth did. Thank you for getting us to 90% of our Hopper Fund goal. Thank you, thank you. The Sansa Times appears to be broken, a broken hourglass. Heads, any separated from central mass will become entirely a matter. Conversely, the Sansa Times can grow in mass. Oh, good. Don't put it in your sand. What have we learned, Viv?
Nothing. Nothing. Nada. Kish.
This place, New London, once. Harbour Town had a lot of residents, and it was ready to establish a shiny new settlement. I grew up here, you know. Spent time, my whole childhood, hearing stories of the real London town. Oh, it's like an horrible place, cutthroat, tyrant, and vampires. I was bloody fascinated with it. I don't know what this fucking accent is. Fab, your English!
Oh.
Of course, when the town burned down, all those stories were lost. Everyone and everything here went up in flames.
Penny
except
Dreadful.
Hi, Penny Dreadful. cheater of death. The Blighters in Harbortown have a lot of different beliefs, but I'll agree that one thing, we're all gonna kick the bucket eventually. I think they simply lack imagination. Doesn't it? Not if you know the esoteric ways. Adam. To show you a demonstration if you're ready for it. You're the last ranger trainee, right? Prove your worth. Are you ready to fight the captain?
Let's crack on.
Alright, we're gonna fight the captain. For a proper fight. Maybe you can throw a rock at me later.
Come on, Ned.
Okay.
You. Dan ha! Hear me! You need a slapping down. Excuse me. All right.
Good more.
I know what I'm doing. Oddly enough.
You know what you're doing?
Kinda. Now we just gotta take care of the dreadful. I keep missing.
I think it's like the Zerg status.
Quiet. I'm thinking. I'm using my brain. The Zerg status just basically makes you that you can only do something attacks. Damaging attacks. There we go. Oh, that was a bad move. Nope, not that move.
All right, then.
We did it! We won! Somehow. Pretty impressed. Even shifting myself in this from the war plane wasn't enough to stop you from coming on top. Here's a reward. I am way ahead of the curve. Life is what you make of it. Death is too. Not quite sure what that means, but it feels profound. A bird landed on my head.
Yes, let's rest here.
Yes, everyone camp, hold hands, sing kumbaya.
The rangers that in the morning.
Each one has a special role in the play that maintains the town. Lord Singh keeps the electrical grid running, Wallace maintains the buildings, and Wallace that does something. We also reflect on the battle. Each of them have a unique tactic. I'm sure you'll be able to beat them. Yeah!
Okay, in the morning we're making waffles, right?
There's no morning. We wake up at night.
Okay, I'll get the sausages and bacon ready.
No, you'll wake up the enemy!
What enemy?
Yes! Brain cell?
No, that still not came back. I put up posters around to try and find it. Still not cropped up. Getting chilly. Beauty on. Oh!
Get me, I'm Fib, I own an Udi.
Give it to me! Thank you, Steve, for letting me know about the actual sales rod. I don't want to see it.
Don't you love it when Steam tells you about these sales?
There's a sale on. I know.
Oh,
puppet.
Fib, we talked about this.
Sorry, it's stuck in my head. Problem I've got is stuck in my head.
I heard there used to be a river, so I came over to fill it back up. With what? Don't answer that.
You don't want to know.
Damn it! I keep getting attacked by trainers. Tell me the secret of the Morn Child. What the fuck is the Morn Child?
The cultist. Alright, so apologies, Kat, I'm gonna have to leave you because it's time for me to go do my thing.
Okay, be safe.
You too. Where's that button? There.
Two English rock bands, Iron Gaiden and Shields of Niflheim, without knowledge of each other, simultaneously released the song Morn Child. If you listen to them in reverse at the same time, so that the words of the movie have the original Morn Child being so powerful that can a gateway to lead to worlds. Hi, Blobby.
Right. I think the world's gone a little quake.
I'm tired. I'm not feeling the greatest. You know, standard. Hello, little friend?
Oh! Cat, Katie, I've been waiting for you. Hello.
What?
Did the traffic cab just speak? Don't question it, I love him. He is our child now.
Please, dude, not liking me to the mindless traffic crabs out there. I am Magic Crab, indentured servant to the infinite Merline. Long their trains run time. To dwell among their hallowed halls is a privilege to grant me the convey. To serve their passengers is the least I can do. Which is to say, it's, you tell me where you need to go, and I will get a train platform ready. Many of the Merline's stops are currently inaccessible. They will become available once the stations reopen.
On a map screen, any time at first you will be.
Now, what can I do for you?
Magic grab.
Indeed, I am Magic Crab, indentured servant to the Incaparate Merline, the Hells and Understand. Like you, I am not native to New World. However, there would have been many here who would have known me. The Merline has assigned me to act as your guide to the railroad network. Right, Merline is an underground network, the railway station across New World, and some distance beyond. The Merline does not speak to mortals. They have chosen me to act as a go-between. Who interferes, your sake, with you? Now, what can I do for you? Well, Platform B is what you use for interdimensional travel. However, all departments through Platform B have been canceled for the next 642 years. Merline tells me that it's something about psychic cognition or something of a possible war. I'm pleased to inform you that the arrivals of Platform B are running on time, though. Where do you want to go? Very well. Sorry, I saw Crab and I wanted to play with the Crab. Oh, this is a harbor station, I think. greetings. I'm here to speak to Dorian. It's Kylie. Welcome back. Help him. You're just in time. Oops. I'm activating plot. Ah, fuck it. Let's activate this plot.
Huh?
Just in time? Time for what? Where is everyone? Something happening? Scope out the place. Says this flying saucer creature will emerge from the shell, given the ability to remain close to its opponent.
Huh?
What are you doing here? Why aren't you at? Wait, the Kylie? You deserter. Aha. Uh-huh. Yeah, old friend of yours. Kill the guy. Ow. Remember this man. He seems to remember me. Come on, let's keep going.
Wait.
Ceremony? What ceremony? Cultists! Oh, boy. Thanks for the lurk, Dan. Watch. Oh boy. Thank you.
What are you up to? I'm worried. You can keep being worried, young lady. Sleeping in the crate outdoors. That's unfortunate. You might get used to sleeping in a tent if you've been exploring the island. Yeah. But I hate nature, for I have allergies. Oh, siren ain't get up the crate. Yay. I love her. Look at Decibel. Love. Very few Decibels are seen in the wild. Early denizens of New World would whisper seeing white dragons in the clouds, but it's unclear whether these Decibels are just losing their minds. Dorian will be our shepherd. Who's Dorian? Huh? Oh my god, we almost killed a person. We did kill a person. Hi, Zeeps.
I'm a big bubble.
That activates that. Feeling bad.
Hello!
Hello, new friends. Unfortunately, it is the will of the serpent god that I defend our commune from outsider. I'm sorry, what god? That's nothing really personal. I'm sorry, the serpent what now? A serpent god. Of course there's a snake guy. Why can't it be a ferret god? Oi! I don't think I would want to worship the... Yermin Gold. Right. Okay, Wallop. No, of course it's not your god. You're a lizard.
Woo!
Die, hippie lady! Nothing personal. Well, we killed the old lady. Yay. Fine. Okay, loud cultist, you will not wear. Well, that's adorable. Bye-bye.
Oh.
Brother Cooper, I am sorry. Uh-huh. All existing possessors of the transformative power of the cassette tape. The four sides of his rectangular shape line was four sides of man. Front, back, left, and right. Let me try to stop you right now. We are in a cult. We are in a cult. Brother Cooper stuck me on guard duty. After all the digging, my story of our child, maybe beating will be pretty my worth to him. Oh boy. Die. And we must kill the puppy. And the cultists, apparently. I have the puppy in my arsenal. I just don't use it because I have another fire type. But I'll use it one day. Focus.
Leo26718 just subscribed for 15 months.
Thank you, Leo, for subscribing. Your blanket has been upgraded from cotton to flannel. All I want is sandwich. Gonna end it here and do that tomorrow, folks. I'm getting tired. Yes, leaving you on a cliffhanger. Ain't it horrible? Anyway, I already know who I'm gonna raid you off to because it's their birthday today. Thank you very much. I'm just... Tomorrow, yeah, hopefully I... So, our wonderful Suit the Wild Mage is currently doing a stream on Sipco's Gaming Guild. It is their hatch day today. The raid message shall be... Hatch day raid. Use whatever emotes you have available. Thank you all for watching Foolish Mortals. Tomorrow we'll continue more with Cassette's Beast and have some fun with it, okay, guys? Thank you all for coming, Foolish Mortals. Wait, hold on, I have to do my other screen. Thank you for watching. There's my card. See you all later, Foolish Mortals.